Hello. The girls have been trying to get me to start a YouTube channel about our ranch for a while and what we're doing. And so here we go. This is their doing. So this would be the first official Honey Hoof Ranch video. And here we are kind of at the entrance to our ranch. I don't know if you can kind of see it behind us. If you look real closely, somewhere right down here, Isaac is fishing. And the girls and I are about to start planting some potatoes and onions. So our goals for the ranch, I think a lot of people already know that we do cattle and grass-fed Angus beef and bees. Yes, and bees, Honey Hoof, right? But right now we are, see if you can see it, this area, all this area behind me is about to be, we're gonna plant orchard and gardens. And so when you come in, I'll just kind of walk through, as you come through our gate here and turn down our driveway to head towards the house, everything on this side is going to be orchards and gardens. And so we're actually starting that right now. We have our first raised bed. We bought some potatoes and some onions. And so we'll kind of show you what we're going to do there. We're going to plant them. That's right. And so here we go. We'll be back with you soon.
Right now we are just getting ready to plant the potatoes and onions. So yeah, let's go.
Okay, so we have a raised bed here. We took an actual old cow water trough and we're gonna turn it into a raised bed. So the first thing we did was drill some holes in the bottom of it. You can kind of see some holes so that the water can drain. And now I'm gonna put a little bit of gravel in there to just keep it from getting clogged up. We're gonna cover the bottom with gravel. And this is literally gravel that came off of our road. Don't tell the county. There's dirt in there, isn't it? Now we're gonna add some good soil to it. And this is soil that we dug when we were digging a pond. This is really good fertile soil near the creek that runs through our property. So it's very good stuff. I just killed the tractor. Let's try it again.
Caught a loving on you, spin you all over that dance floor, right out of them high heel shoes. And when you're ready to quit, baby, we can slip right out of that barroom door. And when I take you home, don't worry, babe, I'm gonna kick you.
Right now, we are getting fertilizer, and we are going to put that in the planters, right?
Yeah. One of the benefits of having lots of cows is free fertilizer. So we're gonna get a bucket load of manure and add that to our compost bin, which we'll put a lot of compost in with our soils for our raised beds and should be pretty dang fertile. So this is an area we've been feeding the cows for the last couple of weeks, and so there is lots of fertilizer scattered around. Get a good size bucket load.
So here you can see we have all of our cows, and if you look closely, we actually have a donkey. His name is Jasper.
Yep.
But I'm trying to talk quietly because there is this cute little newborn calf. It doesn't even have ear tag on, so we know it's new. And there's also one around here that's like the same size as her, and it also doesn't have a tag. So it might be its twin.
So we got our onions planted in our in this raised bed, and it wasn't nearly big enough. I think we only got about 30 onions in there. I kind of expected that. But we're going to use it because it looks cool. And so now, right over here, you can see this kind of area on the ground I've cleaned off with the tractor. We're going to turn that into a raised bed. And we're going to use some of these old landscaping stones that we had left over from the house. And so this will be our first raised bed. There'll probably end up being several in here by the time we get done. So I'm going to start getting it laid out right now.